So, oopsie, I know that you're always on a diet and you hate eating rice, or you think that you should not eat rice. So, this is a way that you can eat rice. I'm going to teach you a way that you can eat rice. And you know what we do in this? We use one portion of rice and we double up the portion of veggies. So, instead of eating, say, 100 grams of cooked rice, you end up eating just about 25 grams of uncooked rice.
Okay, so my question here is, if I eat this, do I have to work out also?
That anyways you have to, but you may not have to work out as much if you eat this.
Okay,
I
done.
Eat this almost on an everyday basis for lunch. I okay. love it. So oopsie, I know that you're always on a diet and you hate eating rice, or you think that you should not eat rice. So this is a way that you can eat rice. I'm going to teach you a way that you can eat rice. And you know what we do in this? We use one portion of rice and we double up the portion of veggies. So instead of eating, say, 100 grams of cooked rice, you end up eating just about 25 grams of uncooked rice.
Okay, so my question here is, if I eat this, do I have to work out also?
That anyways you have to. But you may not have to work out as much if you eat this.
Okay,
I eat this almost on an everyday basis for lunch. I love it.